Tamiya Mad Bull with alloy shock upgrade. So we've changed the front springs on the front shocks, and you can see now the front sits nice and level. The wheels have got pretty good contact in the ground, they're not sitting on the outer edge.